So I hope you're all well. We're going to start, obviously, make sure you've got your own space. You can stretch around, you've got enough room for your legs. If you're with carers or another adult with you, make sure they've also got space too, and that you've got nothing that you could get caught, your legs caught on, like your handbag strap or a coat or whatever. It's lovely to be back here on Friday today, and we're going to get started. We've got all the lovely songs that will take us back, and just bear with the pace of it. If you want to go a little bit higher, then follow me with that different level. If you want to take it at your own pace and do a slower version, I'll talk you through that as well as we go along. Just enjoy the music. Don't worry about having a break or a pause if you need to get your breath back or a drink of water. Just take it at your own pace. Sing along to all the lovely music and just enjoy yourself. So we're going to start with a warm-up. Those of you that are checking in for the first time today, we're going to start with warm up from our head, work our way down our bodies, and then work up to standing behind the chair, using the chair, but you don't have to, you can remain seated as well. Okay, so let's get started with our head. Okay. Make sure you're sitting up nice and straight, using those tummy muscles and back muscles. Here we go, head to the side. For that lovely stretch from your head to your shoulder. And then the other side. For that lovely stretch. Other side. And again the other side.
I'll never forget the people I met.
And then gently turn to the side.
I remember
and the other way.
As the shadows fell.
And back again.
The light bubbled in their eyes. And the going.
And then look up.
I
and down.
I can hear them say, come back.
And down.
Open the door.
And back to neutral, and then slowly incline again, and just gently go around. Don't go really far back at the back here, just walk nice and lifted, not a real clunk at the end. And then other way. So that lovely rotation. And come back to neutral, and shoulders up, up to your ears, and then really push them down, lovely, and up again, well done, push down, really feel that lovely stretch up, and down, and up again, down, and slowly roll round, feel those shoulder blades, massage at the back, and forward, just nice and easy with the shoulders. And then elbows, drawing those circles at the sides. Really feel those muscles squeezing at the back. It's a lovely tension release. Good. And then forward. Lovely. Make sure you're looking like you're drawing those circles. Excellent. And stretch up. And stretch round. Now, if you've got high blood pressure, you can just do lower like this. So it's just below your heart. Or full stretches. Well done. And reverse. That lovely space around you. Good. Well done. Last one. Excellent. Here we go. We're going to go out to the side. Out to the side. And we're going to wave our hands. Perfect for this song. Push forward, open, wave, come together, back in, wave, circle those fists here, circle them, and the other way, and squeeze those hands in, fingers open, squeeze, open, squeeze, open, squeeze, open, one arm. Help your thigh if you want to. And change. Good, keep it going. And swing. Woo! Swing those arms, you can do lower if you want to. Or medium. Or high. Then we do our rainbow for high. Down to the side, over. Yay! Well done! That leg felt really good, didn't it? So now we're going back to our feet and our legs. Now, can you see I'm tapping my heels to the side? So we're getting a bit of an incline in our calf muscles and our knee joints. Just take it at your own pace, don't forget. You don't need a lot of room for this at the moment. We're just doing our heels. Here we go. And tap those heels a little bit quicker now. Now do a few poses. Poses. Okay, reach up. Ready?
To be an apple tree. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Don't sit under the apple tree. With anyone else but me.
March. Perfect. Brilliant for the march, string through now. Excellent. Arm round. Do your fingers walk in. No. Fingers. March. Excellent. Tap your heels side to side. Just warming that side of your legs up. Walk round. Put your hands. March. Excellent. Continue the march. Continuing. Now you can just do little taps, little arms if you want to. It's up to you. And or you can do bigger. Back to the no.
No, no, no.
March.
You have to report to me.
Keep marching. Lovely. Swing the arms to the side like you're sitting under the apple tree.
You better be true to me. You better be true to me.
Sway.
Anyone on your knee. You're getting a third degree.
March.
Come marching.
Push round.
Weather is no cold and I can't keep tab on you.
Point.
To me, I'll guarantee this one thing that I'll do. I won't sit under the apple tree.
Swaying.
Anyone else but you.
Keep marching. Come marching home. Lovely. Now tap your legs. Big tree. And again, tree. Shoulders. And you can sit. Yay! Well done. Excellent. So we've got a bit dancier now, haven't we? Now I love this song. It's a little bit quicker, so just bear with me, okay? We're gonna get this leg going up and down. Okay, ready? Leg. Now you can do it the time I'm doing it, or just slower. Down. Up. Down. Up. It's up to you. So I'm going to go a little bit quicker because I need to work my muscles. So keep working those legs. Lovely. And come back down. Other side. So this is toe pace. Down. Oh, a little bit quicker. Tap those legs. Well done, legs. Now turn to your side. Tap it.
company be?
Now sway the hands, are you singing into my microphone?
He's a fucking monkey, people's
on. Then do your post. And your sides. Back up. And it's easy for us to do.
The skies ain't blue.
Now, this is a real Cockney song, everyone. I'm originally from London, not Bedfordshire, so this reminds me of me doing this song in my dance shows.
We play a different way.
Tap those legs. Ready to stand up in a bit. So that's what the next half an hour involves, okay? So just get a quick drink. I'll just get a quick drink too. It's very warm today, isn't it? We've been blessed with this lovely weather. So, now that you've had a quick drink, we're just going to get back to our legs. We're going to squeeze those inner thighs. We're going to do out, out legs like scissors, and we're going to step out as well. So, the stepping out for the legs now, because we've done lots of arm work, it's back to our legs. We're going to get up and down, side outwards, see? And then gradually we'll build it up, and then we're going to squeeze that inner thigh. Do you remember? So imagine your ration book is there. Not really good in those days. Ration book is there. We're going to squeeze and then repeat on the other side. We're also going to do step, step, back in, back in. Step, step, in, in. So that you're building a shape on the floor. So out, out, and then tuck it in, tuck it in. And then we'll reverse, we'll lead with the other leg. So out, out, in, out, out, in. That's brilliant. Then if you've got the strength there and you want to go for it, we're just gonna do crossover scissor legs, working those scissors here. And then we'll do the stretches leading up to it, okay? Here we go. We've got a bit of, heavy bends now. Here we go. Stretch that leg out. And down. Stretch. Down. Stretch. 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 Down. One more on that leg. Lovely, and then stretch out. Now squeeze it into the other knee. So this knee is coming across. Squeeze. You can help your leg as well if you want to. Squeeze in, working that inner thigh and the outer thighs. Good. And then hold it there. You can hold the leg there for support if you want to, or if you want to really work those legs. And take it out, lovely work, and down, other side, here we go, up, and then in, cross that leg in there, hold that, imagine that right foot looks there, hold it there, lovely squeezing, hold the leg if you need to. And then open and close. Good. Now let's lead with our feet. Out, out, in, out, in. If you really want to, you can mirror your legs with your hands. So we're going out, out, into your ribcage. Out, out, in. Out, out, in. Lovely. Nice pace music today for this. And now stop, reverse. We're going the other way. In. And out, out, in. Out, out. Don't worry if you don't want to do arms, you can come back to. Hands on up. Out, out, in. Keep going. And last step. And next up, scissors. So cross, open, cross. Open, cross, open, cross, open, and down. Well done, what a lovely piece of music to just take the pace slightly differently. So, the next song is we've got Wish Me Luck, again. So we're gonna go back to our feet work and our bottoms and our stomachs and stretching out the back, okay? Here we go. Our bottoms, okay? We're going to squeeze our bottoms up. Feel lifted. down.
We love
and squeeze up.
Me goodbye.
And hold those long term freeze. Please keep lifted.
My way.
Man down.
Me love
and squeeze up.
Me goodbye. With a cheer, not a tear.
And make it down. Lovely. Now think about your stomach muscles. Lean forward. Yeah, on this part. And if you feel comfortable, do you remember last week we stood up? Nice and tall. Focus on the top of your head feeling. Lovely and straight. Walk back to your chair and sit back down. Lean forward. Squeeze those stomach muscles.
Moment of the day.
And if you feel comfortable, yes, stand up.
Are always making friends. So why
really nice and tall. Keep lifted throughout your body. And step back to your chair. And sit back down.
You
again, stomach muscles in, like you've been winded. Squeeze me. Lift forward. Hold those stomach muscles, you need those stomach muscles to get up. That's that feeling of getting out of the bed or the chair. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Stand up if you want to. Laughing straight. And back to your chair. And sit down. Lovely. Well done. Up.
Once again, you were
open. We're going to get the arms going again.
Wave me goodbye.
Now you can stretch like this if you want to. It's very easy, very medium level, that's fine. Just still working those arms and side of your bodies. More higher stretches, ready? One, two, three, four, and over to the side. Feel that lovely stretch down your body, hold that chair, and then lift it up, lift the inside, and open. And now we're going to go down to one feet. Like you're putting your shoes on, feel that back stretch. And then use your hands to gently come back up. Now back to your chair if you need support. Or if not, use those back muscles. Here we go again. And four stretches. One, two, three, four, and over to the side.
As the shadows
and lovely stretch. I can really feel the benefits as well.
And they're all
setting us up for the day.
And
open. So drawing those stomach muscles sucking in. Lean forward so that you're feeling that strength. Back up again. In. Down to your feet. Slowly relax into that position like you're putting your shoes on. As far as you feel comfortable. And come up slowly here. Open. One big stretch up. And then take it down like you're diving into a spirit pool here. Tuck that head over and in. Feel those shoulder blades at the back. And up and over. Now we're going to do canoe, ready? So we're swaying to the side. Up, 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 two more. One to the side. And then draw the hands behind and really squeeze the arms at the back, okay? So from side on, you should look like this. Don't you move, just see that arm. It's like skier's arms. And this is working the back of your arms, okay? So really hold that position really strong. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Good opening stretch for the chest as well, the rib cage. Good. Up again. And push away. Lovely and soft, like those wispy clouds. Over and over. And have a look.
And see.
Little birds. Oh, lovely song. Really lovely song. Right, we're going to get ready to stand up now. So stand up. If you don't want to stand up, that's absolutely fine because we can adjust the moves sitting down. When I say hips, I want you to do a little bit of a wiggle on the hips because those ladies or gentlemen standing up, they will be wiggling their hips too, just to release the hips, okay, and keep them supple. So we can adapt the moves. So you can either stay sitting down, that's absolutely fine. Whilst I'm talking through this, get yourself a drink of water. If you're standing up, make sure you've got enough space around you to stretch your legs and everything else, okay? So we're gonna get up. I'm gonna adjust my seat as well. Now I'm gonna be moving side on and face on, okay? So you can see both ways. Please don't you move them, your chair. It's just me so that you can see the positioning of your body. Okay, so I'm going to start like this, and we're going to do calf muscles again. So for those of you sitting down, it's just like we do at the beginning. For those standing up, we're standing up because we're aiming to get our balance really good and our balance really strong. So I'd like you to look forward and keep looking forward. Okay, so we're looking out or we're looking across. So let's get a really good track on, okay? Hang on 1 second, just bear with me. We are gonna get good Nat King Cole. Here we go, ready? And up and down, so we're going up, down, up, down. So really keep strong in your legs, strong in your ankles. Here we go. Up and down. Can you feel those strong ankles getting there? Now look ahead, look at a picture or somebody else in the room and keep nice and tall and straight. Books on top of your head for you. Up and down. Now we're going to hold it. Keep those ankles strong and those legs strong. Look forward. Test your balance if you want to. Just take those hands from the chair and lower it down. Nice and slow. And then do a little bend. Good. This is the sitting position like you would do to sit back on your chair. Good. Here we go again. Up, down. Up, down. Let's face music. Here we go. Up and down. And hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Slow it down, lower up, and bend. Good. Now stay facing your chair. I'm just going to move to here now so you can see the hips. Ready? Hips. 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 So everybody standing, just with those hips like you're dancing. Those of you sitting down, carry on with that, standers. But everyone sitting down, we should be rocking, just using the hips, use your hands. So that's the sitting down one. So you're really working this side of your bodies and your bottoms and your hips. Good. Keep going. And down. Keep those hips going. Let's take our hands up. Let's face
confusing.
Yay! So let's go back to our hips. I have to just get those bits of the music in, you see. So here we go. Nice moonlight serenade. Perfect for warming up the hips. Now we're going to start to round. So those of you sitting down, you can try and do a little roll on your feet. Keep circling. And the other way. Or if you're sitting down, you just want to squeeze that bottom. That's really good for you as well. You're squeezing everything. And everyone standing up, make sure you're squeezing your bottom too. And little bounces here, side to side. Keep flexing your chest. Now we're going to do lovely ballet arms. Okay, last week we had squat leg. We've got moonlight serenade now. So we're lifting up the hands over here and over. Place it back on your chair and up and over. And back over. Over. Lovely soft arms. Go to your hand and over. Now go to the side of your chair so you're standing like this. So from here, go to here. Just stand nice and natural or in firm position. Okay, first arm to stay in. In first, pull the arm up. And over. And up. Those of you sitting down, you can just be doing one single arm. Legs in first position, ballet. Arm. And rotate now, so come forward and up. Here and down. And up. Down. Excellent. Up. Now, same leg, we're just going to swing forward. So just swing those legs. Swing those legs. Open your lat muscles and the hips and the bottom. Don't arch your back, just the legs should be nice and fluid underneath. Good, so that's a lovely swing of the legs, just open up the legs. Now we haven't done this in the last few weeks, we've just done the hips and standing up and getting stronger. This week's about moving those legs forward and back so that you're getting a lovely swing. If you're not comfortable with straight legs, you could do the knee. So side on, it will just be like this, just a nice loose swing. Can you see that? So let's try that again, okay? One side on that leg, then I'll stop the music and then we'll rearrange our chairs and we'll do the arm and the reverse arm and the legs again, okay? Let's get Nat King Cole on. Here. So back to the leg. So either straight leg or the lift in the knee and nice and bent. So it's up to you, however you feel. Don't worry about going high. I don't want you to arch your back as you're doing it. I just want you to stand nice and straight. Okay. So forward and back. I'm going to do a few straight and a few bent. Just brushing through the floor. If this supporting leg starts to ache, just change over and just shake it out.
forever.
Okay. Bend leg. If those of you doing the bendy leg, that's fine. Just loosening up that hip, see? Excellent. Now we've done quite a lot. And stop. Shake out that supporting leg. And the other leg. And then change over your chair. So you might have to walk around it and change or get somebody else to help you with the chair. Okay. So I'm going to be in first position. Those of you sitting down, if you're first position, turn out or parallel. And you'll do ballet arms now. Okay, that's those of you sitting down. Here we go, standing up. Up and open. Really feel the space around you. It's lovely to feel that lovely feet stretch.
I can feel that. You feel that way too.
And open.
It's when I fall in love.
And open. Up. And open. Last time. Now we're going to reverse. We come up. Hold it there. Feel really straight and strong. Don't forget, take it at your own pace.
And the moment.
Relax into it. It's very soothing.
You feel that way too.
And over.
It's when I fall in love with you.
Lovely. Just warming up that leg, ready for the next section. Forward and back. Excellent. Forward and back. Good. And I think we've got a smile on after this now. Unforgettable. This reminds me of my great aunt, who was a land girl actually. So nice straight legs. If you're sitting down, you'll be doing this. Just swinging through. Could even try to the side if you wanted to. It's up to you. Keep going, you're doing ever so well. Really good. It's bank holiday, we're still doing it. Well done. Those of you standing, nice and straight. Or bendy leg, it's up to you. As long as you're feeling that flow.
Never before. As someone in love, I'm forgettable.
Forward and back. Just swing through those hips. Don't forget, if that supporting leg's starting to burn a bit, shake it out.
And forever.
And forward and back again. It's up to you. Take it your own pace. If you want to sit down and have a break and have a drink of water, then please do. Because it's all about enjoyment. And
enjoy the music. That's
why, darling,
it's
incredible. And someone so unforgettable. And shake it out. Well done, everybody. That was great. Okay, we're going to face our chair now. And we're going to just do a nice cat stretch. Okay, so head rolls down. And you're just arching that back. Can you see how my arch has happened right here and down here? Go as far as you feel comfortable. Those of you sitting, it's the same position. You're just rolling down, stretching out. It's almost the same as the one with the arms. Okay? Slowly roll up, leaving the head last so you don't get dizzy. Nice and slow. And down again. Head to your chest, chin to your chest, and then just roll down,
Can you see my roll of my position on my back? I'm stretching out my lower back here. And across here. And slowly come up. And one more if you feel you can do that. That's good. Feel that stretch, that roll down. You say.
It's incredible.
Open up.
That someone so
lovely. And just face your chest. And just stretch up and push away. And I'm wrong. Well done. Come back to your seats. Okay. Well done. We've nearly done a whole hour. It's time to have a little bit of a dance. So when I do choreography with dance, there's different ways of dancing, different ways of choreographing. This is going to be gestural, lyrical movements. So we've done a bit of it already by doing the looking around. All of this is all incorporated into dance. If you watch Strictly Come Dancing, Craig Revel Horwood always says about armography. Okay, so it's all this kind of stuff. Yeah, and it's gestural, it's an actual gesture that people do, but we're incorporating it into dance. So the last song before we do our cool down will be that. It's by Nat King Cole. And then we've got a very patriarchal song for our cool down at the end. Okay, so if you need a drink, quickly get a drink. Have a nice drink of water because it is warm today. And we'll get started. Here we go. Now my two boys love this song. They were dancing to it last night for the 8 o'clock clap. So just sway to side. Now we're gonna make a handshake. Heart. So you're just bending like a backward C and a backward C and a C there, and then you're just bending it in with the hearts. Open, ready to go again.
Let there be you.
Sway the arms.
Let there be me. Let there be oysters.
Ready?
Under the sea.
Down to the floor.
Let there be wind.
And
occasional rain.
Chili con carne.
Chili con carne. Sparkling champagne. Let there be birds singing in the trees.
Wave those arms like that.
Someone to bless me. Whenever I sneeze, let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please let there be love.
Heart shape, get those fingers strong. Well done, sway. Now, I want you to freestyle now. That means you dance well, do your own thing. So it might be that you want to twist your knees like here, or your shoulders, or push your hand. Anything you want that makes you feel good, okay? Dancing.
Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please let there be love. Love. Oh, love.
Big stretch.
Be love.
Play that piano. Yay! I love that song. Well done. Did you enjoy that? Did you copy the moves? Did you copy your moves? Okay. It's good for your quick reaction time when copying moves that I do. I try and do it at a really good pace, but obviously it's good for our brain training. It keeps our quick reaction and alert responses there for you to go, oh, Maz is doing that now, or Maz is doing that. So it's good to just have that and have some fun with it, okay? So that's really